In the shadow of what was once Atlanta City Hall East, construction of the Eastside Trail is underway.
The Eastside Trail, it is part of the Eastside Corridor, and the trail is the first component that we are currently building within this section of the corridor.
The Eastside Trail is the next major component of the Atlanta BeltLine. Kevin Burke is the project manager. He oversees the construction of the trail that will soon be open to the public.
The nice thing about this trail, when it's done, you'll be able to travel for 2.5 miles, and the only at-grade crossing is at Irwin Street near Rathbun's and Inman Park. So that's a huge benefit for people using the trail. Hey, Rich. How you doing?
Hey.
Good to see you. Right now, we're at 10th and Monroe, and this is the current terminus of the north end of the trail. It will continue north past Piedmont Park, eventually up towards Lindbergh.
When completed, the Eastside Trail project will include a 14-foot wide multi-use concrete trail for walking, running, biking, and skating.
The Atlanta BeltLine is a 22-mile loop of what will be double-track transit and trail, utilizing old historic railroad corridors.
With four new or newly renovated parts completed and more than 11 miles of trail that are now accessible, the Atlanta BeltLine is fast becoming known as the Emerald Necklace of the South.
What the BeltLine is doing, or one of the things it will do, is reconnect the neighborhoods that historically had been severed by the railroads. Our plan is that with the modern streetcar that is planned, you will actually be able to have cross connections that people can walk back and forth. You can get to schools, you can get to shopping. There won't be the barriers that there have been for over a century.
It is projected that the Atlanta BeltLine will be completed over the next 2 decades.
We would hope to accelerate that, to get it done sooner. And one thing that certainly would help that is when the referendum, the T-SPLOS referendum, passes on July 31st, that will accelerate a lot of the construction and will get us into the business of transit sooner than we otherwise would. The idea behind the BeltLine is to attract people to want to come back and live in the city. Young people moving here, professionals, anyone moving here, and the streetcar and the trail, you could bike, you can walk, you can rollerblade, you can skateboard. It's a multimodal project to give people options that you no longer have to live in the suburbs. There's an easy way to get from where you live to where you work, say in Midtown or downtown.